Okay, expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Okay, rain is imminent. Rain is imminent. Be careful out there. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Out of the way. Looks like we're around the crossover point for the intermediates. Okay, heavy rain will be staying with us for a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. Inters look like the best tyre for now. So heavy rainfall here to stay for a while. Doesn't look like it's moving on anytime soon. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Currently, the fastest lap is at 1:06.8. Sorry, we can't provide you with that information right now. Okay, heavy rain will be staying with us for a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old intermediates. Their tyres are 8 laps old. Okay, the car behind has front wing damage. Front wing damage. This is our opportunity. Your last lap time was a 1:17.8. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Forecasts suggest the rain's going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. It's hard to say if inters or wets are better right now. Doing well out there, keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. Inters and wets will probably have very similar pace at the moment. The radar showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. It's hard to say if inters or wets are better right now. ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there, you're doing well. Inters and wets will probably have very similar pace at the moment. We'll be right back.